Right, people, how you doing? Welcome back to more Focus Hector channel. Just gaming a little bit. Right now we finally got it. We got right now the Callisto Protocol. I'm really excited for this game. I hope you guys been watching my old videos, all the videos I've been uploading up, just keep you entertained. Again, really excited for this one. Hope you guys enjoy it. I don't think I'm gonna be commenting too much on the game. Just saying thank you. Thanks for the comments also. I really appreciate it. Remember to subscribe. Keep hitting that like button so we can keep growing on the channel. Make it bigger. Reach more people. And again, just gaming for fun. Just to have some good time and get away from this crazy world. And no more to say. Let's get going.
You got something to say? You're gonna keep flicking that thing all day.
I was watching that.
It's our last run, Max. I'm done talking about it.
Then what do you want me to say?
How about thank you? Because after this job, we're never gonna have to work another day in our lives.
Well, I guess you got it all figured out.
I guess so.
Come on, man. What is this? Huh? Back and forth, Callisto to Europa, all this additional security.
It's a prison moon, Max. They take their security pretty serious.
And what about the attacks? Huh? How do you explain that?
Well, by the outer way. They've been hitting targets all over the sector for the past 6 months.
We got a yellow light in the cargo hold.
That's probably nothing.
Well, it's still worth checking out.
You shouldn't worry so much, you know? You live longer.
Port and starboard sensors are both showing errors. Hey, go check them out.
I'm going.
Yo, look at these graphics.
You going or what?
You're recording? Let's see. Yo, like the facial expression? Yo, that's crazy. It looks surreal right now. So we are in space. Out the door here. Really excited for this one. I've been waiting for a while. I was really a fan of Dead Space. I know that they're the same creator. So toilet. With a neon light also.
The cargo hold, Jacob. Come on, go check it out.
Come on, man. You look around. Check the buttons right here.
Personal log. We're docked at Callisto Hangar. Can find the quarters while they load the cargo. Max has been on my case about these Europa runs. We've done jobs like this before. Don't know why he cares so much now. I mean, it's just a job. Gotta keep your head down and your mouth shut.
Yep. Yo, look at all this. By the way, I'm playing on PC. So, they were saying that it's gonna be probably a couple of rough itches in this one.
Come on, Max, you gotta stack this right.
Man, it looks awesome.
Better be worth the trouble. I should check out the rest of the ship.
Let's go. Yeah, I know this is gonna have some jump scare from nowhere, and I'm gonna be scared out of all night. So, by the way, I was.
Son of a bitch.
He's a little stiff.
I guess I'll check the other side.
I'll just play a couple games without any mic, without no commenting. If you guys like, commenting more, then I'll do it that way. If you like me just the gameplay, then I can do it also that way. A virus.
Dampening field still in effect.
Not for long.
By the way, I want to say thanks to everyone who watched.
How should I know?
Watch my videos. And
anything? Almost out of time.
Thanks to my wife and kids, letting me play the game for a while.
There he is!
Pop him!
Max! We're heading for the bridge!
Open up!
What are you gonna do? Whatever I have to. What are you doing? No! Shit!
Venting
Transferring flight controls! This is bad, Jacob!
Mayday, mayday, mayday! This is UJC Kara! Returning to Callisto! Requesting emergency clearance!
Negative, UJC Kara. You are not authorized for re-entry.
Sorry, but I got no choice!
We're coming in hot!
Boost the antigravs!
Already at maximum! We're not gonna make it!
Yes, we are!
Watch out!
Hold on! Brace for impact!
Listen.
Hey, come on. Oh, God damn it.
Jockey, you do your job. You let me do mine, all right? Sir. Yes, sir?
Whatever you say.
Grab him, too.
Hey! What are you doing? Hey! I didn't do anything!
Yeah, that's crazy. Oh, look at those graphics.
What the fuck are you looking at?
Why? Huh?
Way too late for this shit.
Okay, inmates. Do not speak unless they are spoken to.
Wait, there's been a mistake. My name is Jacob Lee. I'm not an inmate.
You were inmate.
532-521. You address me as Captain Ferris.
What? No. I'm just a cargo pilot. I was attacked by the Outer Way. By her. She crashed my ship and she killed my first officer.
I don't care. Warden's orders.
Oh.
Speak of the devil.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this moment. To this place. The only place where you truly belong. To find one thing that has always been missing. A purpose for your meaningless life. This is Warden Cole, and together we will find that purpose. Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
I just love that last part. Give you
gives me chills every time.
End of the line, get up.
Inmates, I gave you a direct order.
This is not right. I don't belong here.
Listen, you know they call Callisto the dead moon? Dead. Just like you would have been if I hadn't fished you out of that wreck.
I mean, shit. As far as anyone else is concerned, you are dead.
It's time you moved on. Because you're crossing over to a new kingdom.
No.
My kingdom.
No.
So whatever it is you're holding on to right there, that's your old life. You gotta let that go. Because your new life is entirely in my hands.
Surprised, dead man.
Okay. Grab her. Let's go.
Article 412 of the UJC penal code, you will now be fitted with a core device.
The doctor, he's not in the system. We don't know.
Just prep the device.
That device? No! No! You're a goddamn doctor!
Yes,
stop!
I intend to faithfully execute my responsibilities. Try not to move, it'll only make things worse.
Go! Oh, fuck you!
Doctor, he's flatlining.
Injector.
That is crazy. Wait, he didn't got the thing in the back. Behind the neck. This could be a dream, right? Yourself. Searching for a, they don't use a real engine 5, they're using a real engine 4. Man, this is crazy, the graphic that they get.
Warning.
gonna be a fun little walkthrough.
Hey man, over here.
Hey man.
Oi, can you
Ruff, what the fuck is going on?
I don't know what the hell's going on. My ship crashed, I got thrown in here, and then I woke up to this.
Well, look, you're that pilot they just brought in, yeah? Yeah, well, look, I've been in here half my life. I know this place. I've got a plan to get out. If you help me out of this cell, I'll help you, yeah? Look, you can use this to get inside a control room across that bridge. You can open my cell from there. Your name's Elias, by the way.
Jacob.
Don't lose it, Jacob. I just save your life.
Don't leave me hanging.
Yeah, you already know where I am. Crazy. If you guys watch the video, use some headphones and put the volume really high. This is crazy.
What you doing?
There you go. It's a bias, right? Let's go back out. Yeah, I can't believe this is a range for.
There, I just saw something. It attacked me and it didn't seem human.
What are you on about?
I know what I saw.
Look, this place can mess with your head. This is our chance. Whatever it was you saw, it's all the more reason to get out of here. You see that watchtower?
Yeah.
That's our first stop. Meet me there.
How?
Elevators that way. Take it up to the next level. I'll be in touch.
Got it.
Yeah, this guy knows too much about this place. Elevator. Okay.
Alert. 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 System
I'm staying away from any spoilers of the game because I really want to get the full experience.
Something's wrong with the elevator. I'm heading down, not up.
Damn! That means you're headed to solitary. You can still reach the watchtower. Just have to go the long way. Just be careful. They keep the real crazies down there.
Oh, come on, man. Hey, look at that guy. Oh, hell no. Nope. Go back. We got some alien stuff also going on. The hell? Yeah, somebody's calling this guy. Jump from somewhere.
Jacob.
Yeah. Yo, tell me I wasn't the only one to hear that voice really though in my right side. Scram, I am playing this on my. It's hear voices now? See? It's kind of something wrong. Gonna be like this space. Oh my god. Oh crap. There you go. Yeah, well, he went. That guy's gonna come from somewhere. See me playing this, Hank. I'm scared. Call me what you want. I don't scare, man. I'm not used to this type of games anymore.
Oh god, no! Move! No, no, we're not infected!
Lethal force has been authorized.
No.
Area secured. Moving to medical sector.
That guy has a headshot right there.
Elias, they can't track us.
Prison systems are breaking down like that elevator back there. Just stay out of their line of sight and you should be able to sneak by.
Weapon systems online.
You guys are going this way?
I can't let them see me.
Thank you.
for active core signatures.
I told you this kind of
just stay low.
Makes a Terminator. Some apocalypse going on. So what happened with Kobe?
No activity detected.
Jeez. What happened to you? Search a little bit. This is like a... But who was that? Maybe I gotta go sniffing around. Wilson is more like a linear adventure. Okay, I'm getting scared. You can look around. Look. There's something. There's definitely gonna be somebody around here. What's up, dude? Big search. I don't know, but I'm getting out of here. Huh? Anybody else? Has a soundtrack, but I don't have the music on because of the copyright. So walk this way. So our friend was walking. So double check everything. What kind of find the fuse?
arrived at Black Iron today. Met Cole for the first time. He's authorized me to restart the program. It won't be easy, but I trust in my team. They, as I, understand the promise here. The opportunity that lies ahead.
Sit.
Made it through the infirmary. Still looking for that weapons lockup.
Okay, we're getting close. Gotta keep moving.
You're moving. Something going away. What the heck?
Left is this baton.
Dumb baton, yeah. Those things do pack a punch, though. We are gonna need it. Listen, you're almost to the watchtower. I had to sneak through, but it's empty now, so you should be good. I'll meet you on the other side.
Yeah. See you there.
You can hear it. He's too close. Don't forget to subscribe and keep hitting that like button right there. Oh, there you go. Come on.
Still, man. All response teams mobilized.
way.
Yo, like the lighting, the shadows, everything looks awesome. The only thing I don't like is that I don't think it has a, like a quick turn.
I got you. I'm sending in squad 9.
Sir? Squad 9 is gone.
Kevin, I see your position.
Pull back. We've lost containment.
All right, then activate all tactical units. You are weapons free. Repeat, you are weapons free.
Yes, sir.
How the fuck did you get in here?
You think I got time for this shit? Okay. Let me see if I got this straight. You crash here, and then this whole place goes to shit. Oh, 5, 2, 1.
Look at me when I'm talking to you. What'd you do? Huh? You can tell me. Are you different? Are you special? Why'd the warden?
Why'd you lie?
I told you.
This is my kingdom. It's all yours.